could bring him back. Only a game this big could do him justice. Turok 2, Seeds of Evil.